Without further ado, Chief Dream Builder of Aspire, Mr. Patrick Walker-Reese.
Dreams come true.
Every day.
Every day.
Dreams come true.
What we teach Aspire is understand the negative, work at it, and then bust your ass on the stuff you get. My job is to continuously deliver content that's going to make people do what y'all are doing right now. Read together, 1, 2, 3.
What does success mean to you?
This is the most important. What is success to you? At this point, I want you to start covering your paper like a third grader, only the right copy of it. To me, success didn't have a monetary value. I can make $40,000 a year, or $60,000 a year, or $200,000 a year. If I'm going to do this, I'm good. What I can't do is make 100 clock in the air for somebody else if I'm miserable. You gotta find out what success is for you. If you wanna put your mom off in the house, if you wanna buy your dad a car, if you wanna retire at 35, if you wanna make $2 million next year, it's okay. You just gotta be honest. So, what we're gonna talk about is how you match priorities with goals. So 12 months from now, this day, in a year, what is the most important thing to you?
I am Jay Shallows. I'm gonna be a billionaire and a business owner. And the way I would help others is I would help kids in need in the hood who don't have any parents in their life. I'm preparing a little foundation for them to make sure they're on track in school. Because I'm from the hood, so I know how it is when you don't got your parents in your house. You know what I'm saying? You don't have nobody to push you to that level. I want to be like a mentor to little kids from out here. All the hood is all worth everything.
Yeah.